chance, though. A long shot to traffic. What a save by Johnson off Crosby. Wow, Sidney Crosby, point blank, and Johnson with a great save. He stops one off of the defenseman for two. Boy, Johnson in the zone on that shift.
Well, this stop here was, highway robbery.
How about that save? Wow.
And now a break for Shane Doan. Doan with Reeder. Saved by Martin Jones. What a save to save the game.
Unbelievable. Oh, is that awesome. What a pass, what a shot, and what a save. That is old school by Jones. The double pad stack. Stack.
40 seconds to go in the minor. Ben Puckjax walks in. Saved by Pavlik.
Jamie Benn takes it away from the 18-year-old phenom Laine. Makes his move. Pavlik just stretches out. Jamie Benn gets it right back on the right toe of Pavlik.
A huge stop. That's twice now in the game. Pavlik's come up with a save.
Shifley cutting in, trying to come to the net. There he is. Fleury with a great save with the left hand. He kicked it up in the air, an acrobatic save, and the puck is frozen. Fleury down on the ice, looked like Doug Favell on that one.
You gotta be kidding me. For a second, I thought it was gonna be one of the greatest goals I've ever seen, and then it turned out to be the greatest save.
Rangers back the other way, 2-on-1. Time running out. Here's the chance, Miller empty net. Stars! What a stop by Carey Price! That is a spotlight moment on Broadway, and the fans here at MSG are stunned.